So if I lose, it's the controller's fault, not my fault.